are now entering the coal mine community of Rock Hill. Rock Hill was the first mine opened by the Stearns Company, and the first coal was hauled out on the railroad in 1903. Rock Hill was home to 300 people, living in more than 50,000 during 1905, and was eventually abandoned and torn down about 1950, and none of the original structures survived. However, the Cover family has reconstructed the town to its 1915 appearance, and overnight accommodations are offered in reconstructed miners' cabins. The bathhouse, doctor's office, and barbershop are located in the building next to the railway. The company store number 2 will be on your left. The company store also serves as the post office for the Rockdale community. Just ahead on your right is a school and church. The school and church was a place of many social events and activities in each of the mining camps along the railway. Rockdale is also accessible by Highway 742, the State Highway 1651 out of Stearns. Look for the brochure at the depot in Stearns.